take a vacation, because your fatigue shows that you aren't getting enough rest. The hours of sleep before midnight count twice. Don't watch TV, and eat lightly. At 10 p.m., turn off your light. Hawthorn flowers can be taken if you have trouble sleeping. Take a hot shower, and finish with cold water, in the morning. Scrub your body with a horsehair glove, and at breakfast, instead of tea or coffee, which irritates, a cup of rosemary or mint will make you feel better. To make rosemary tea, bring 295 milliliters of water to a boil. Add 1 teaspoon of loose rosemary leaves to the hot water. Alternatively, place the leaves in a tea infuser and steep them for 5 to 10 minutes, depending on how flavorful you like your tea. Strain the rosemary leaves from the hot water using a mesh strainer with small holes, or remove them from the tea infuser. You can discard the used rosemary leaves. Pour your rosemary tea into a mug and enjoy. You can add a sweetener, such as sugar, honey, or agave syrup if you like. It is a good idea to eat fruits rich in vitamins C, orange, and kiwi every morning, and take a small amount of lavender honey. If symptoms persist, consult a doctor. Please note that plants are not harmless remedies. Never exceed the indicated doses. Subscribe to Soul Society for more video and check out the description below to get more information. Thanks for watching.